find a rat, please don't bring it out.
You alright?
They live down there.
They could see the wash and they knew exactly where they were, so they tended to drop the bombs on Lynn. 400 odd bombs were dropped all over Lynn. The idea was we had a docks, that was the main target, and the bearings factory in South Lynn was another target. Like, follow me. Used to have about 200 people down here at the time.
Yeah. 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 Ye
Right.